Royal Play Calcicruda, Royal Play Calcicruda application tools, trowel, scraper, pattern roller, metal groove trowel, tabletop cloth, cotton mesh, metal scraper, color wash sponge, and doormat tool. Layers of application. Layer 1, primer putty primer. Layer 2, base coat, Royal Play Calcicruda 2 coats. Layer 3, Royal Play protective coat 2 coats. Application procedure Calcicruda, using different sizes of scrapers or putty blades. Layer 1, primer putty primer. Prepare a primer putty primer finished surface. Layer 2, base coat application. Apply first coat of Royal Play Calcicruda plain using trowel and scraper. After 3 to 4 hours of proper drying, apply second coat of Royal Play Calcicruda plain using a trowel and scratch some material using different sizes of scrapers or putty blades to create the pattern. Tip: second coat of base coat deposition should be more as compared to the first coat application. To get a more prominent pattern, the pattern should be random. Layer 3, top coat application. After 3 to 4 hours of proper drying, apply diluted untinted protective in upper parts of the pattern. After 2 to 3 hours of proper drying time, apply 2 protective coats using sponge roller and remove excess material using a color wash sponge to get a dual tone. Tip: first coat of protective coat should be in plain surfaces. Do not put protective coat in grooves. Application procedure Calcicruda, using cotton mesh, tabletop cloth and metal groove trowel. Layer 1, primer putty primer. Prepare a primer putty primer finished surface. Layer 2, base coat application. Apply first coat of Royal Play Calcicruda plain using a trowel and scraper. After 3 to 4 hours of proper drying, apply the second coat of Royal Play Calcicruda plain using a trowel and create tablecloth impressions in some parts, then mesh impressions. Create scratches in between gaps using metal groove trowel. Tip: second coat of base coat deposition should be more as compared to the first coat application to get a more prominent pattern. Layer 3, top coat application. After 3 to 4 hours of proper drying, apply diluted untinted protective coat in some parts randomly. After 2 to 3 hours of proper drying time, apply 2 shades of protective coat simultaneously to get a dual tone. Tip: first coat of protective coat should be in patches and mostly on plain surfaces. Second coat of protective coat should be applied mostly on pattern surfaces and very less on plain surfaces. Application procedure Calcicruda, using doormat, pattern roller and metal groove trowel. Layer 1, primer putty primer. Prepare a primer putty primer finished surface. Layer 2, base coat application. Apply first coat of Royal Play Calcicruda plain using a trowel and scraper. After 3 to 4 hours of proper drying, apply a second coat of Royal Play Calcicruda plain using a trowel and create doormat impressions in some parts, then pattern roller impressions. Create scratches in between gaps using a metal groove trowel. Tip: second coat of base coat deposition should be more as compared to the first coat application to get a more prominent pattern. Layer 3, top coat application. After 3 to 4 hours of proper drying, apply diluted untinted protective coat in some parts randomly. After 2 to 3 hours of proper drying time, apply two shades of protective coat simultaneously to get a dual tone. Tip: first coat of protective coat should be in patches and mostly on plain surfaces. Second coat of protective coat should be applied on patterned surfaces and very less on plain surfaces.